All right, so we already know why I'm here today. I have an upload in like 4 days. It's not nothing. So I'm not gonna upload in a month, but this is gonna be uploaded a time. This video is gonna be uploaded in a month. So yeah, just to let y'all know. So Roblox, why is y'all not getting an update? By the time this month is over, y'all can have an update, but still, why? Roblox. I'm trying to grind blocks with Roblox, So, if y'all know me, I don't wanna see you over there doing something so stupid, okay? Okay? Hey, y'all got me holding my damn microphone. Look at this, yo. Hey. Look at my world, yo. Look at this, yo. Like, oh my God, but look at me. Just look at me, yo. Look up there. Look down here. Look over to my setup. Okay, wait, hold on. That's the reason why we just sitting. Let me put that back, okay? Let me put that back. Let me just let y'all see that. Let me not. So the reason why we are here is because Roblox. Y'all not letting me. Y'all the reason why y'all not letting me get this video in for block shoots, because we're supposed to be grinding inside block shoots, like level like max level. And y'all not letting me level up, and that's constantly stopping me from level up inside block shoots, and I cannot even do that because people are begging me for a block shoots video, which I constantly couldn't even do because y'all just keep making this whole Roblox app for kids, saying something that y'all working on something so fast, saying that you're working on the app quickly, but you're not doing it fast enough. Like, how do y'all even ask? Y'all had the audacity to put the app. No, yeah. First of all, y'all had the audacity to cancel it now, while we all want to get on Roblox. Y'all get what I'm saying, bro? We all want to get on Roblox now, but y'all want to y'all just now starting this updating while we all getting on Blocks. Why I just got an update like update 20 on there? Why do y'all do this? Why? Why do y'all constantly keep doing this? Every year, anime game gets updated. Y'all just start constantly making a whole app of Roblox for kids. Like, y'all keep shutting it down. For what? Y'all shut it down. Y'all restart it. Do the same thing every single year. Weaklings, everything. Y'all need to do better, bro. Yeah, I really do because I can't keep sitting here and telling my fans about why I'm not uploading because y'all just not letting me upload anything because y'all keep on updating the same app over and over again. Guess what the similar I keep getting? Boom, right on my screen. 502 servers that cannot access the requested thing. Y'all wanna know why I can't get it? Because Roblox won't let me get the thing. Why won't they let me get it in? Because they wanna act so constantly smart that they know what they're doing when we trying to play games that we can't even play. Me, I got on my game, my computer, try to play Roblox, block shoots. I got done King Le I got I got done with King Legacies. I tried to grind that game, I got done with it. Block Shooters is not letting me play anything. Like, Roblox is just constantly making me quit the game. Like, for what? What can I play the game for? I'm making me look bad over here, bro. I mean, I have to thank y'all for letting me get 150 subscribers, but listen, bro. Block Shooters is the best game, Well, I can't really show offense about Block Shooters because it kind of to me is the best game, but probably to y'all it's not the best game. Probably to y'all, But I guarantee you, I promise to the back of my hand. I don't know if that's a thing. I promise you, I guarantee you, I will be having the Block Truths video up. If I do not have that video up, I would be deleting my YouTube channel. But please don't get sad because Roblox is making me do all this stuff. And I can't do it, so... Like... That's the thing I don't understand why I can't do it by myself, bro. Because Roblox is constantly just making me... Like, they just making me sit here like a fool. Like a fool. And I can't do anything else besides just sit here and wait for the jump to keep... Let me show y'all a little sneak peek of what I'm talking about. Because I bet y'all do know what I'm talking about. Hold on. Because this is too aggressively of what they're doing to me. They're hurting me. They really are hurt. See what I'm saying? 503 service unavailable. No service is available to handle this request. Roblox. And it even shows the whole Roblox. Is y'all even almost done with the thing yet? Because it shows like the little icon right here. So. Let me. Okay, wait, hold on. How do I do this? Okay. Let me close out all my tabs. No, not this tab. Let me close out all my tabs. Go to this right here, Google Chrome, like I usually do to play Roblox. I'ma click this. Boom. This is where I click to get our Roblox roots. web.roblox.com/home. 503 service unavailable. No service is available to handle this request. I really want to give up so bad, but I'm just going to do that for y'all, bro. I'm not trying to, so. I can't even go on Blockstroots. Now, I don't know how this works, but people is on Blockstroots. Playing Roblox. This is my other account. I can't go on my other one. It's crazy. Now, I don't know if it's just me or can I just not go on my account at all. Like, I'm on my account, but Roblox is not letting me just play the game on Blockstroots because they keep constantly saying that they're having an update for the team thing. So, they're having the update. So, I'm trying to get that video for Blockstroots up for y'all so y'all can see the video about where I uploaded already. I'm trying my suitable best. My best to actually upload this video. Anyways. Is this still on? Was the mic on the whole time or was it off? It looked like it. Okay, it is on. Anyways, like I was trying to tell y'all the first time, I literally cannot get inside Blockstroots. No matter how much I press the reload thing, it's not letting me in. It is, let me just. Yeah, so I was going to keep saying that. So, since this keeps saying that, we going to just end the video here today. Because there's nothing else to say to y'all because Roblox is not letting me play the game today. So, with that being said, I'll see y'all guys whenever I can get inside Roblox. Peace. Oh, not peace. So, let's see a different... I'm about to make my own intros up. Please hit the subscribe button right here where my finger is right here. Hit it right here. Right here. Hit the subscribe button. Please like, subscribe, turn post notifications on. Do not forget every single video I post or when I upload. If you comment a video that I must see, I will see it. With that being said, I will see you guys tomorrow. Not tomorrow, next one. Whenever I don't want to keep, yo, I'm so used to saying tomorrow. Whenever I get a chance to play Roblox Roots. With that being said, I will see you guys when I get on back on Roblox. With that being said, I will see you guys when I get back on Roblox Roots. With that, yeah, why don't I keep, I'm gonna say one time. With that being said, I will, this is why I say subscribe, yo. With that being said, next time I see y'all. Alright, bro, end the video, bro. End it, bro. Hey, yo, Jimmy, end the video, yo. End it.
You said end it?
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
You said end it, right? Alright, I got you. In the face, this fucking world better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that venom, get 'em, not going with 'em. Never gonna slow up in 'em, ready to snap any moment.